It's been 15 years since it was all but eliminated from the U.S. Now, measles is back, with more than 100 cases spanning a growing number of states. While 91% of preschoolers are vaccinated, rates vary, leaving many vulnerable.
Thousands of children around the world die from measles. Baltimore is not an island. Vaccinate your kids. Protect your family and your community.
To learn more, go to bigcitieshealth.org/measles.